Two people are dead after their vehicle crashed early this morning into a cement pillar. This happening just after midnight at the intersection of North Avenue Northwest and State Street Northwest. That's near the Georgia Tech campus and Bobby Dodd Stadium. When officers arrived, they found an off-road RV that hit a pillar under the Marietta Bridge. Both people in the RV died at the scene.